Second attempt. Last time someone dropped out, I was third, now I'm fourth. So yesterday I lost a game. Today I will have a small chance. I don't know. Looks like, yeah, at least I can do something like this for nine. Yeah, well, this game looks difficult for the last player. Yeah, and pretty difficult to play without clay. These guys occupy. I recently lost a game where I had by far the best clay, and I just and it was blocked all the game by the players. Okay, so I can. Okay, I'll take this. And this looks yeah, this looks appealing as well. I can't really hope to develop. Need some cards. So the strategy here, I understand if you don't have the resource, let's say I don't have clay. So my strategy is not to block clay, but block other resources which might be needed. For instance, this guy will need, yeah, he's. Like to block something he needs, yeah. But I'm partnering with him. Let's see what red does. Red needs some this possibly amount of wheat, and I can block them 8 and take red's wheat and propose him something what I get. Technically, it's possible. And not the worst move. I have the small chance to get, but not likely, actually. Yeah, but this could boost me out a little bit with the tree. Okay, so the 6 is appealing, and overall this 11-3-4 gives much more, but yeah, we'll see. Okay, can someone okay, let's wait. Yeah, this guy's unfortunately left the building. Not sure, I'm going to run for this. Just don't have even a 3. So this is more preferable. It's more safe line to go to this 3-6. 6 is a really good number. And I will play without clay, but yeah. What can we do? Red guys, yeah, but he left. Could be potentially really dangerous with all this very good squares, 6, 7, the best squares you can get. So AI will soon block him. Yes. Okay, that's not really good. No, thank you. Okay, another 8. Okay, I'll go for this probably. Red doesn't have Carrot doesn't need it anyway. Okay, this is my best bet anyway. Let's see what happens. I don't know, I could buy a couple of development cards, but I think at this point having cities more precious, more valuable. Could be good to expand again, but red goes, yeah, the wrong side anyway. Six. Okay, I can get 1 3. Okay, I can give you 1 ship. Behind, what can you do?
This. Yes, of course. Okay, I'll take this. Anyway. Like a sweet. Yeah, not that easy. Have 5 for wheat, still got nothing. Okay, I'll take it. So at least I have wood, which might be necessary. Immediately. Okay, I'll wait. Yeah, I need sheep. Ship. Okay, let's wait. Okay, let's trade 3-4-1. So the card is victory point. Okay, let's wait a little bit. Engine actually did some good things. Okay, I'll do this just for... take it, but I don't have it. Okay, give me this as well. This guy has lots of okay, turn. He has a lot of time. Okay, let's okay, not bad. Old building. Okay. Okay, give me something six. Okay, I'll go for this. Yeah, like I thought, we had on the the development cards, we have much more than. Has this stupid engine. Won me the game. Diamond, platinum. Yeah, so, and I, in this, this happens, yeah, when you don't have at all zero clay, zero wood, you still can get the longest road, yeah. And this guy who had the best means for the longest road had like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 road. Yeah, and this guy wanted, of course, to outplay me. So, yeah, not a bad game. 2 victory points. And, yeah, they both had one. So yeah, this guy was on 9. Yeah.